So changing app icons on both your iPhone and iPad is one of the coolest ways to customize it to the fullest. With the help of the Shortcuts app, doing this is not only easy, but also a bit addictive, so be aware. Of course, as I'm getting into this, I'd also like to recommend you guys get in our iOS newsletter, where we send out one email a week on only the good stuff below in the description. Now, in order to do this, you're going to need to use the Shortcuts app by Apple. It should come pre-installed on your iPhone, but if it's not, it takes like 5 seconds to download it. Okay, anyways, when you open it up, you're going to want to click the little plus icon in the top right-hand corner, and I'm going to go through three examples. So if I'm going too fast on this first one, don't worry, we got two more. But anyways, you want to click Add Action, and then you want to choose the option Open App. Now, when you do this, you're then going to want to choose the app, and the first one we're going to do here is going to be Coinbase, because I've got a cool picture we're going to use for it. Okay, anyways, when you do that, you're going to click the little squiggly right here and then click Add to Home Screen. Now, when you click Add to Home Screen, a couple more things we got to do. We got to name it first. So we're going to go with Coinbase, and then we're going to choose our picture. Now, if you need pictures for any of your apps, I mean, you could just go to Google Images and find them. But like I said, we got a cool one right here. It's kind of a stack of coins. Okay, then we're going to click Add. Then we're going to click Done, and boom, we've done our first one right here. So now when I click on this, it's going to give the action to open up the Coinbase app, and we're good to go. Okay, now let's do another one. I'll use TikTok as our next example. But we want to click a little plus icon, click Add Action, type in Open App. Okay, then we're going to add the app. Like I said, we're gonna go with TikTok here. Okay, now we're gonna click the little squiggly, click Add to Home Screen. We're gonna name our app TikTok, and then we are gonna choose our image. I've got a cool one here. Having some spelling issues. All right, there we go. That's a cool image for sure. Okay, now when I click on it, it's going to open up TikTok, and, you know, there you go. Okay, so we're going to do one more example here. We're going to use Netflix. I have a cool picture for it. So once again, click the little plus icon top right-hand corner, add action, open app. Okay, then we're going to search for the app. Okay, now clicking the squiggly, add to home screen. All right, we're going to name it Netflix and then choose our image. All right, we got the movie tickets. Okay, now when I click on it, it's going to open up Netflix. And there we go, guys. Like I said, this is very fun to do. It's just a really cool way to customize the home screen on your iPhone. And it is a bit addictive, like I said. So, just be aware of it. Okay, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this one. Thanks for watching it. We'll see you all in the next video.